us from the first kiss. Straight to your head like your first hit. I'll be your best friend, I'll be your worst enemy. It all depends how much
you hey, it's your girl Dee Dee Woods and you are watching Fridaetv.
So what are we doing here today?
We are on the set of DY's second single, Ooh, That's My Spot, featuring me, Dee Woods. And we're about to get into Asian, they call it the Asian divider scene, where it's like I'm on my side of the divider, he's on his side. We're like in our own worlds, our own apartments, getting ready to go to the club for the night, singing the song, how we always do. We're in the mirror, getting our, you know, get ready to go to the club music. So it's definitely a get ready to go to the club song, dance in the club song. Get drunk in the club song.
The club.
Take somebody home after the club song. So we're just playing it all out for you, so you have no guessing games with this.
Exactly.
One.
There you go. Just laying it all out. How'd you hook up with DY?
Actually, the producer of the track, Polly Paul. Shout out to Polly Paul. Is a friend of mine. I've worked with for a couple years, and he hit me up, let me know what was going on with his project, asked if I wanted to be down, let me hear some of his work, and I was like, yeah, sure, why not? The more the merrier, let me get on the track. So yeah, that's how it all came together.
After Identity came?
Well, I've been busy starting my own label called Wood Grain Entertainment.
Good stuff. I released
the single Legalize Me, which is right now available online for you to download. Hint, hint, go get it right now.
Get it,
on
folks.
iTunes, on Amazon, Rhapsody, all your, you know, preferred online music stores. It is there waiting for you to just press a click. And been doing a lot of work with the Girls Club. Shout out to Mika Mean. Shout out to SNL, aka Chanel of Young Money Entertainment. And putting out mixtapes, of course, those are always fun. Been doing some film and television work.
Good stuff.
I'm in the midst of filming a feature film right now. This is my off day. But I'm here in Toronto doing this, and then I fly back to LA to get back on a set of Douglas U and finish that out, and then look out for the new single. So you have the single that's already available, which is Legalized, and you gotta look out for the new single, which is called Lady in the Street. And you're gonna start hearing that very soon. We're servicing it to radio as we speak, and we'll be shooting the video for that later on this month once I'm a little bit done with these feature films.
When you have some free time.
So, I've been doing a lot of that. It's been
good
2010, 2009, you know, just getting the ball rolling, putting on the different hats of being the boss and being the artist, and then just being a regular girl.
Yeah, that's the thing. You're just a regular girl. We're just regular people.
I'm just a regular
cool jobs.
Girl who wants to, you know, rule the world. Who else, you know, can't relate to that?
Yeah, exactly. So are you going to drop a record with this, with these singles? Is there a title for the record or
the date? The album is called The Gray Area. I don't know, some of you may have heard of it and you've been waiting for it for a while, but it's a process, everybody. So we're
process.
You know, revitalizing, you know, enhancing, getting some really, really dope features lined up and setting it up so that once we drop it, you guys have absolutely no complaints. You know, I aim to please. That's my role here. I'm in service to you.
So. There we go. So, do you have anything you want to plug? Like your MySpace?
Oh yeah, definitely hit me up. Hit me up on my MySpace, which is Your Girl D Woods, and also follow me on Twitter, which is also Your Girl D Woods. And then for some, you know, more in-depth pictures, videos, you know, big news announcements and things of that nature, hit me up on MissDWoods.com. Make sure you go to iTunes and download Legalize Me, the single and the video.
Exactly.
And make sure you dance to it and get legalized.
There you go.
And for all my ladies who are a little naughty and a little nice, Lady in the Street is coming out for you very, very, very soon.
Very soon. All right, thank you very much. Peace out.
Just wait till we're alone.